Good evening, everyone. I first heard this song, written by Cole Porter, when my friend gave me a mix CD called Get Out of Your February Funk. And it sure did help me get out of that funk. Cole Porter wrote this for his musical called Panama Hattie, and I heard the version that Bette Midler sings, and I fell in love with it because it really just reminds me that despite what's going on in my life, I've got my life, and I've got my health. So, I'm glad to sing it for you now.